interesting part was the folk singer from Pakistan, Zain. He is supposed to sing the song, but unlike, you know, recording it in the studio, what we did was we composed the song first, then we we taught him the song, how to sing the song, then he actually went and sang the song on location, and that was recorded and that was put in the film. So unlike recording it in a studio and then lip sync to it, so it was an interesting process. It was like a reverse process, new for us, but it worked.